One step closer to an IPO? We'll break down Facebook's latest move. Plus, he's staying. Bob Benmosche makes it clear he's committed to AIG. And traveling this Thanksgiving, we'll tell you how to find cheap gas and how to find cheap gasoline stocks.
From Bloomberg World Headquarters in New York, this is In the Loop with Betty Lou.